Planning a Disneyland vacation is different than planning for Disney World. We've got some great tips. Let's get started.
Welcome back to Fun Fiero. I'm Andy.
I'm Liz. We're in the midst of planning our Disneyland vacation, and it's a little different than Disney World. We've learned some great tips to share with you guys.
The first thing that you guys need to know is that there is an app for Disneyland. There's an app for Disney World, but there's also a very specific app for Disneyland. So make sure you have that downloaded so that way you can actually use that not only while you're planning your trip, but also while you're there at the parks.
Don't worry though, Disney has made it a little easy because it is your same user ID and password that you would use for the Disney World app, for the Disneyland app, and for Disneyland's website, because they also have a separate website too.
Liz brought up a great point. Actually, there is a separate website, which is Disneyland's website, and that is disneyland.disney.go.com. Whew, that's a mouthful. But the thing is that you can go there to actually book your trip and do all of the things that you need to do, or use the app as well.
When you're going to Disney World, there's one main airport people fly into. But when you're going to Disneyland, there are three choices. You've got LAX, Burbank Airport, or John Wayne / Orange County Airport. Guys, LAX is 38 miles away. Burbank is 39, and Santa Ana, that Orange County John Wayne, is only 13 miles away. Now, traffic concerns, Santa Ana, that Orange County, is probably your best airport to fly into.
Coming from Walt Disney World for all my life, that's where I've gone, to go to Disneyland, to know that there's only three resort hotels, they're deluxe resorts, but there's only three of them. The rest are actual good neighbor hotels, and those are about a 1 to 2 mile radius around the park.
Yeah, there are like two dozen of them. You can book them directly from Disneyland's website though, so you don't have to go anywhere else. And you can still do that $200 deposit like normal, and then you'll have up to 30 days before your trip to get it all paid off. You're still gonna need those theme park reservations. And you can start making those 120 days in advance, but you do have to do it day by day.
Yeah, day by day. So this is something that we were very kind of taken back by, because normally when we book our Walt Disney World trip, we're able to get our park reservations all together. But for Disneyland, you have to book each single day as it comes. So
it was a little stressful.
It was very stressful because you're like, am I gonna get it? Of course we did,
yeah,
but still, that was in the back of our mind. Are we gonna get it? So I think that's something that could be improved upon by Disneyland, but it's something that you have to do currently.
Now, dining reservations, you can book those 60 days in advance, and we don't know if we're gonna be able to book the entire week in one go. We'll let you know when we find out.
But there's obviously big differences between Disney World and Disneyland. This part of it is the part that we're kind of hung up on, because it makes it super hard, especially when you're used to booking everything at once for an entire trip. So this way you have to keep revisiting every single day during that window, and it's a bit stressful. We have one tip left, but before we get there, guys, if you are enjoying this video, give it a big thumbs up and share it.
Let's go ahead and ding that notifications bell, and that way you're gonna know every time we go live or we put up a video.
All right, guys, the last tip, and this is a big one because it's talking about our bellies, and that is dining reservations. Those can be made 60 days in advance of you going to the park.
We don't know right now if we can book the whole week like you can for Disney World, but we're gonna find out and we'll let you know.
And guys, if you need more information about good neighbor hotels, go check out this video that we did. It explains all about it. And until next time, get out there, have some fun, and we'll see you on the flip side.